The New York Times is shutting down its sports desk. In a memo to the outlet's journalists on Monday, the Times chief executive said the newspaper will, quote, no longer have a freestanding sports desk, end quote, and current sports staff will transition to other desks around its newsroom. There are no plans for layoffs, she noted in her memo, adding newsroom leadership will, quote, actively work with all our sports colleagues to ensure they land in the right roles. Read more on the announcement in our WGNTV.com post.